Do the 16 Dodge Dart. Got the 20s. Now if you have the Dart, you gotta go with for no modifications. I don't even know where it's at. The 225-30-20. And with that, you have no modifications, no rubbing, no cutting, none of that junk. Just perfect fitment. Barely clears it, but they clear. That's 20s on a 16 Dodge Dart. It's possible. And that's that permanent Duplicolor tire paint, the wet shine. Got the calipers professionally painted. Cross jeweled rotors put on, ceramic pads. It's pretty nice. Enjoy.